So those of you who watched Monday's episode will remember I was making videos for the Olympics to do with football. But today I'm going to be doing something a little different, more like this.
Oh, they're away, and Gatlin got away brilliantly. Usain Bolt storming through, he takes it again, Blake gets the silver, 9.64!
This stuff is what I'm going to be using to make it.
Sharpies, a GoPro, scissors, ribbon, a Santa hat, and paper.
We're going to start by making faces.
Characters complete.
So now that we have our runners, we have to make our shotgun umpire guy to start the race. And lastly, we need the finishing line.
We're going to have to move the carpets.
Another video finished. Who won the race? Was it the fat one? Was it the tall one? Was it the happy one? Was it the sad one? Was it the hairy fella? You'll just have to watch and find out. Now it's time for the edit. Let's get to it. Edit is done, but it's not really, because I've done about 3 different versions of the video and I'm not fully happy with it yet. But when I am finished, I'll leave the link in the description. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this behind the scenes. If you did, leave it a like rating. Other than that, have a great week. I will see you later.